Johnson & Johnson announced on Friday that it's initiating a voluntary recall in the United States of its popular Johnson's baby powder due to low levels of asbestos contamination. The recall, which is limited to one lot of baby powder bottles produced and shipped in the United States last year, comes in response to a U.S. Food and Drug Administration test that found levels of chrysotile asbestos contamination in samples from a bottle purchased online, according to the company. People with a bottle of the Johnson's baby powder from lot number 22318RB are advised to discontinue using the product and contact the company for a refund. Curtis Silva for CBS Local News.